Miller to Kako. Open man is Cuylle. Cuylle checked by Faber, swings it around the boards to Wheeler, fires it across. Kako has it. Miller. Lafreniere blocked in front. Rebound safe. Rebound score! Blake Wheeler! With his first goal as a New York Ranger. Blake Wheeler. It's a power play goal! And the Rangers lead 3-1.
Yeah, they move it around and Wheeler goes right to the front of the net. Brodin stops the first one, Fleury stopped the second, and there was Wheeler all alone, and boy, does that feel good. Yeah, that feels good. He finally gets one. You know, these players put so much pressure on themselves. They want to be a part of things. They want to contribute. And that's a big contribution there.
And the Rangers, second in the league on the power play, cash in.
Kako sidesteps Hartman. Got it to Cuylle. A centering pass all the way across. Kako picks it up. Loose puck, Cuylle a shot, rebound, they score. Wheeler has his first of the year, and the power play goal has the Rangers in front 3-1.
Well, Wild were almost able to make it through with that penalty. Unfortunately, that puck got kept in there. You get a pass across, a shot, and Wheeler all alone on the doorstep, put it away. Wheeler was had a fantastic NHL career and scored a lot of goals. He's suffering a bit this year without any, but you see the pass going back to the point, across the shot, and wide open Wheeler on the side because of the shot being blocked and coming to the side, and he's all alone and puts it away.
You could tell by Wheeler's celebration that he was feeling the pressure trying to get that zero out of the goal column, and now Minnesota stares at a two-goal deficit